Alright, I spent a little time last night. Actually, I just fought one Pokemon battle, and I was trying to get my Chingling to evolve into Chimecho, and it happened. And also, Stunky evolved into Stank Tank, so that also happened. But now we're going to be focusing on our main team, or the team I want, besides Finian, obviously, because we're just trying to get Finian to a level. But we got our Chingling now, and I think Ice type is the next gym, I think. I'm not sure. It's called, the city's called Snow Point. I mean, it's only... Oh, that's not what I meant to click. Also, I spent time shining my badges. But it looks like I only shined one of them really good. Since I took it out of the dock. Because you can't shine them otherwise. I'm trying to... Oh my god, I'm clicking every wrong button there is to click. I'm just trying to look at the... I think it's snow. Or ice. Ice type. So our team currently will not work, actually. I mean... We'll figure it out. Right now we just need to get to the lake. Which is... We need to go up and over to get through Mount... Do we even need to go from the bottom? I mean, I kind of want to do it from the bottom. But maybe we just have to go from up here. And go up. We'll see. Wait, didn't they say they were... Oh. Rylou. Anyway. I should have bought some repels. Why do I keep going without repels? Oh, we need rock climb, so we probably do have to go from the top and go up. I don't think we can go to Snow Point from the bottom. So we will get out of the cave and fly to Celestic Town, I guess. Some berries, perfect. Alright. Can't go up there. But now we can use strength. So we can go through here now. Oh, this is the wrong way. Oops. Oh well. Uh-oh. Oh, it's level 13. What? No, we won't waste our time on a level 13. TM69, rock polish. Nice. Actually, I'm gonna go up first. I see there's an item up there. A rare candy. Ooh. What's up here? Bag of Stardust. Where are we? Is this the way out? Like, is this the way to Snow Point is what I meant. 31, yeah, oh no, I can't get away. Oh no. Rhyhorn, no! Rhyhorn, don't go to sleep! You're gonna die! What the hell? He's like, I'm just gonna knock out, man. If I die, I die. I kinda wish I had a rappel now. Should I use an escape rope and go get a rappel? Fuck. Starting this journey off horribly. I gotta get out of the grass. Thank you. have something we could sell? A low price to shops. Certain class of collectors sold at high price to shops. Okay, we'll keep the tiny mushrooms and the big mushrooms. Nope, there's nothing else. Thank you. Wait. This dude. Go heal and then we'll go back through it. Put on a rappel for the lower level one. Low level area. Alright, we're gonna go down first because it seems like there might be something over here. And then we'll go up because that's obviously to the where we need to go, Snow Point. Oh, this is it? Big rip. I thought it was gonna be like more. Nope, we're just on this side now. Cool. Alright, now we'll go. Then what's down there? Huh. I guess we'll have to come from the bottom eventually, but we can't do that now. Because we can't push that boulder down or it'll get stuck and trap us. Why does it seem like there's a rock? There's an item here. Was there an item here? God, it just happened and I don't even remember. No. You know, I want to have faith in Chimecho, but it might not work out. We'll see. I just break random rocks. Oh, that's why. There's an item there. Oh. A Zubat. You know who'd be good against that? Rhyhorn. I guess also Chimecho. Nice! A light clay? What's that? Protective moves like light screen and reflect will be effective longer. And then soft sand. Oh, it boosts ground type moves. Okay. Didn't know. God, I'm a choke. All right, we can do it. Ooh! Dark move, how'd you get that? I don't know a dark move, man. We should leveled up over it. No. Oh, Chimecho, I'm so sorry. Got messed up over it. Ultra Ball. It just looked like that was a place a hidden item would be at. Well, move it. Do shit. Oh god, thank the Lord we can levitate. Now go to sleep. Maybe I should pull out Finian while it's asleep. Do I risk it? We're risking it. We're risking it. Risk it for the biscuit. Stealth Rock. It's okay. As long as the buddy still stays asleep, I think we'll be okay. Nice! That. Good. Keep not attacking. That's perfect. Thank you. Chimecha will be high leveled in no time. I think we looked at everything, right? Well, we weren't planning to escape anyway. Don't poison us, please don't poison us. No! Why does it always happen? Order. What's that? The user calls out its underlings to pummel the target. Oh my god. I mean, that makes sense. I think we'll get rid of Slash for that. Yes. Nice, Vespiquen. That's like her signature move. Defend order. What does that do? I kind of like that. We'll get rid of Bug Bite, whatever. Nice. True Queen now. Let's get rid of the poison. Ah. A Jingling! Dun dun dun! Never thought I would see you here, Chingling. That's okay, we got Astonish. It doesn't do that much. Maybe we should have made it go to what? Why would it use that? Shh. Little Chingling just shh. What? It also used Yawn. Fuck. How the hell am I asleep first? I was about to say. Well. Very invigorating battle going on right here. Oh good, Chimecha woke up. Entertainment. Can this thing just die already? We spent way too much time on that for no reason. There's two rocks, there's definitely an item between them. Oh shit, we're here! What's happening above me? What the hell is happening above me? I'm fully kitted up and equipped. Anytime, we'll be fine. Okay. Ace trainer Laura, but she's in her snow uniform. Lopunny, ah, fuck. Shouldn't have switched to Rhyhorn. Rhyhorn is reassured by your familiar scent. Such a baby. Oh, good. I was like, surely she won't know. Used double kick. Maybe she doesn't know it. Oh, come on. It's one hit away. Oh, yeah. The hill will take it out. Nice. Nice job. Huh? That's it? Just huh? I should maybe change into a more comfy outfit. What? So that top half was just to dodge all of this? I'm an ace. I can see that you're an ace too. Aw, really? Thanks. The evolved form of Apom. Rhyhorn seems to be interested in the other Pokemon scent. Rhyhorn, no. Don't be weird about it. Kadabra? We'll send out the queen. We'll use that new move. Shit, that was so cool. close as I thought. You cold, buddy? It is kind of cold out here. I'm in a short skirt. You can pretend to be ordinary, but your eyes tell me another story. Hey, man. I'm just here for other reasons. What kind of Pokemon are out here? Any snow Pokemon? I guess not. What's that do? Special attack, oh no. Come on, Rhyhorn, you can survive this. Whatever Medite's meant to do. Live, please! Oh gosh. Bye. To be ready to answer my any call, to be ready to accept any challenge, that is the way of a trainer. Sure. Let's go. Uh-oh. That might be a problem. Maybe she'll use Screech twice in a row. That was stupid of you. You should have used a water move. She could still use it. There's a chance. Nope, she used Screech again. Wow. Is rock, right? Not ground. I want to send out Ryloo. Let's hope it doesn't bite me in the butt. I should have just played it safe. That's what I should have done. Let's hope he doesn't one-shot my Roserade. Perfect. wrong thing. Sorry, Ryloo. No, don't learn Screech. Alright, come on, come on. Oh, I got burned! No, Finian! We're gonna have to heal. We're not gonna live on the next level. Next round, I mean. Burned and hail? That's double the hit. New definition of icy hot, man. Pound it. Nice. Nice going, Finian. Disappointing. She looks so devastated. And they lose. Yeah, Rhyhorn's finally evolving to Rhydon. Hammer arm. That's what took out Ryloo. Wow. Sure, we'll get rid of Bulldoze. You can make all the preparations in the world, but if it doesn't work, it doesn't work. True. not so sure about Finian being the front. Are you a novice or are you capable? In what? Skiing or Pokemon battles? Because skiing, nah. I don't know what the heck you do. Pokemon battles, I think I'm okay. Is that ice steel or is it just steel? Try Mecco, please don't go to sleep. Oh boy, how many times is this gonna hit? Okay, 3. Don't kill my Chimecho, please. Oh shit, it doesn't affect. I'm gonna switch out then. If it doesn't affect psychic. Or is it dark steel? It could just be dark, honestly. We woke up. I never expected you to be an expert. At Pokemon battles, yes. I know a thing or two. You know how to play your Pokemon with an edge. Please tell me this is a resting place. Or in bed and little else. Nice. Feel free to take a power nap in that bed. As you can see, this lodge is simply furnished. Do what you like here. I don't have thick fat like some Pokemon, so I have to bundle up in clothes to keep warm. True. I would love to take a rest. Alright, I should rethink about who I have in my party. What is good against ice? Fighting? Trying to get Ryloo up there. Well, the obvious one is fire as well. We could bring back Rapidash if we need to. I guess Rhydon as well. Just see how this goes. I always battle for keeps. This is no drill. Mr. Mime? Psychic. Got him. Okay, switch it out. It's also dark. Ouch! Ice is good against flying. Noted. This dude knows what he's doing. He could just use it again. Oh no, he didn't. Wow. What a dum-dum. Nice, Charmeco! Uproar? I know that keeps Pokemon from going to sleep. Choke? I mean, fighting's weak against flying as well. We're pretty low level. Or not low level, but low health. Oh! No! I should've healed. God dang it, man. Trying to level up my low-level Pokemon. fighting. Yeah, Charmeco would be the next best. Of confusion? Well then use it. Sorry, Murkrow. Good job. That was an excellent battle. Thanks. If you don't play for keeps, you'll lose battles you should be dominating. Whoa, okay.